In a forest, there are a diverse range of wild animals that call it their home. These animals have adapted to the environment in different ways to survive and thrive in the forest ecosystem. One of the most iconic animals found in the forest is the bear. These powerful creatures have thick fur coats to keep them warm in the cold forest climate, and their strong claws and sharp teeth make them formidable predators. Black bears, grizzly bears, and polar bears can all be found in different. Another common animal found in the forest is the deer. These graceful creatures are herbivores and can often be seen grazing on leaves, shoots, and other vegetation in the forest. They are known for their keen sense of hearing and ability to run fast to avoid predators. Other animals found in the forest include wolves, foxes, raccoons, skunks, squirrels, and many types of birds. Each of these animals has its own unique characteristics and plays an important role in the forest ecosystem. The forest is also home to some of the world's most endangered animals, such as the Amur leopard, Sumatran tiger, and mountain gorilla. These animals face numerous threats, including habitat loss, hunting, and poaching, which have caused their populations to decline dramatically in recent years. Overall, the forest is a rich and diverse ecosystem that is home to a wide range of wild animals. It is important to protect these animals and their habitats to ensure that they can continue to thrive for generations to come. The lion is a majestic and powerful creature that is often referred to as the king of the jungle. In the forest, the lion is a fierce predator that is feared by many other animals. Its powerful body is covered in golden fur with a mane of hair that frames its face and gives it a regal appearance. The lion's muscular legs and sharp claws make it an excellent hunter, capable of taking down large prey such as wildebeest, zebras, and gazelles. Its strong jaw and sharp teeth are used to tear through tough meat and bone. The lion's keen senses of sight, smell, and hearing help it to locate prey and In a forest, there are a diverse range of wild animals that call it their home. These animals have adapted to the environment in different ways to survive and thrive in the forest ecosystem. One of the most iconic animals found in the forest is the bear. These powerful creatures have thick fur coats to keep them warm in the cold forest climate, and their strong claws and sharp teeth make them formidable predators. Black bears, grizzly bears, and polar bears can all be found in different. Another common animal found in the forest is the deer. These graceful creatures are herbivores and can often be seen grazing on leaves, shoots, and other vegetation in the forest. They are known for their keen sense of hearing and ability to run fast to avoid predators. Other animals found in the forest include wolves, foxes, raccoons, skunks, squirrels, and many types of birds. Each of these animals has its own unique characteristics and plays an important role in the forest ecosystem. The forest is also home to some of the world's most endangered animals, such as the Amur leopard, Sumatran tiger, and mountain gorilla. These animals face numerous threats, including habitat loss, hunting, and poaching, which have caused their populations to decline dramatically in recent years. Overall, the forest is a rich and diverse ecosystem that is home to a wide range of wild animals. It is important to protect these animals and their habitats to ensure that they can continue to thrive for generations to come.